that long ago, so very far away, a little child would be born, and in a manger laid. And who would have thought this little child was born the King of Kings, the son of just a carpenter, but for whom the angels sing. And who would have thought that as he grew and with other children played, this child with whom they laughed and sang would die for them someday. And who would have thought this little child could make a blind man see, feed the hungry, make rich the poor, and set the prisoner free. And who would have thought this little child was who the prophet said would take away the sins of man and rise up from the dead. I believe I will always see have been built and fallen. Only time has made the change. Nation against nation, brother against brother, men so filled with hatred still killing one another. And over half the world is starving while a banner of decency is torn, debating over disarmament while killing children before they born. And fools will march to win the right to justify their sin. Oh, every nation that has fallen from within. Yet in the midst of all this darkness, there is a hope, a light that burns. This little child, the King of Kings, someday will return. I believe I will always see this little child. Said, will return to judge this world, the living and the dead.